the mic can kind of hear it. Kind of. I wonder if I move it away to, like, the washer.
Because it'll adjust the sound.
Yes.
But, like, maybe...
Oh, I didn't even move the thing.
Ding dong.
Oh, computer, it's not that big of a deal.
Abyssos, wind blows through my bones. That's what he just said. I will endure encased in flesh so cold. I'll show you.
I'll show you when my bones are encased in cold. That's when I'll... Yeah, that's when I'll get you. This dragon is finished tonight. I was looking at Twitch. You know, like, what the most popular categories are?
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. And the number one is just chatting.
Just
chatting. And it's like girls doing yoga. With
just
like
chatting.
80,000 viewers.
Oh, that makes sense.
And I was like, talk to Erica when she gets home and be like, maybe when you work out, we can share a Twitch account. And you can do this when you do boot camps.
Yeah.
With, like...
Just chatting.
Because you only wear, like, a sports bra. Like, maybe people are into that. And we can shoot my viewers up real quick.
Some days, it's just a woman working out.
Yep.
Other days, it's a little miniature people being painted.
Yes. Or mixed media.
You just tune in, you don't know what you're gonna get.
Yep. I'm going to talk to her about it when she gets home. She's going to hate the idea.
That's the number one thing.
It is. I looked at it tonight. I was like, these are just women doing yoga. And one woman was laying down with her butt out. Like, with the shot is like of her butt and her laying like this. Playing video games. I'm like, you can't even see the screen. It's just her butt.
Number one, Twitch.
Get the fuck out of here, man.
Girls.
But it's not.
Well, I mean, it practically is.
But no.
If you're at the point where you're just putting your butt in the camera and then, like, just chatting.
I'm just here to chat.
It's so blatant. You can send me money.
That's what I should do. Pop my shirt off. You can send me money.
I'm like, Usher. Uh-huh. Wait, what? You want me to take off another layer? I can do it.
Man, I made some, like, decent friends at Jason's party.
Yeah, that was a pretty good crowd.
Larry and, Ryan?
John?
John and Ryan and... Who was the other one? There was a fourth one.
I met Ryan. Dan? Dan is Billy's dad.
With the, Stanford.
Kind of great? Yeah, that's Dan.
No, Ryan, I think, is... From Louisiana, right?
Okay, I didn't meet Ryan, actually.
Yeah. Because I was like...
Larry was the other guy.
Yeah. Larry and I and the other guy, who I was in the kitchen with all night.
John?
John. Man. The kid, the guy with the Nirvana shirt.
I didn't see his shirt
at all. Man. They got some jokes.
It was a fun group.
But they also, like, never really hung out with people who worked in restaurants before, and I was, like, telling stories, and they were like, what? And I was like, you think that's funny? I was like, boy, this is nothing.
Got some stories for you.
They were the two that, like, laughed at when I was like, the wife is gone, who's got cigarettes? And then no one had them, and I was like, no one in this house smokes? I was like, this is so fucking Oak Park right now.
No smokes.
I was like, clearly, like, nobody here works in a restaurant. Or, like, nobody's a server or anything.
Fair point.
I really like Larry, though. I wore his sweater for a while. I was like, give me that sweater, I'm cold. Yeah, he's awesome. I was real impressed by the crowd.
Yeah, Jason, I guess, from the kid's school, but for daycare.
Yeah.
And somehow I figured out that they're like into nerdy shit, and then they started playing Gloomhaven together.
Oh, that's who he plays Lions with. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I didn't know that.
That's them.
Yeah, they're fucking cool, man.
Yeah, it's the first time I've met them, too.
Yeah, I like them. They want to play D&D with us.
Oh, yeah.
Because I was telling them, I was like, I'm dying to run a campaign.
My friend, our new neighbor, the neuroscientist, grew up playing D&D.
No shit.
He still plays with, like, his nephew. And he's like, if you guys start a game,
dude,
let me know.
I'm dying to start, like, a campaign.
I'm like, can you run it?
No, like, I want to run one.
He's, like, he has a lot of experience in the game.
Like, that's what I want to do, though.
Dude, I will be there. If you want to run a game, I will be there.
Alright, so where do you think I'm at here?
With what part?
With this. Besides the fur. The fur needs to be touched up. Where do you think I'm at? Final highlights on the green? Like, where do you think I'm at here? The earth needs to be dry brushed, and I need to add some more elements to it, but, like, I'm pretty happy with the stone, I'm pretty happy with the leather, like, I think that needs to be hit, but, like, I think if I do just do the ice yellows, like, as highlights on this, and then go in there to fix the tongue.
I think you just fix the tongue.
The rest of the stuff seems so
I don't have
solid.
Anything else to work on right now.
You got a thousand things to work on.
But nothing's prime.
Pick one up. Start priming. You got
that requires this.
What?
Where you're working.
Well,
or else I can spray paint in the basement. And I have one mask.
You can go...
I could go anywhere. But... Alexa... What's the humidity?
Currently, the humidity is 62%.
It's not bad. I could do it outside in the dark like a fucking asshole.
Can't see shit.
Just spray painting black on things.
Paint on your shoes.
I can't see anything. I'm painting things black in the dark. I honestly thought about that, but, like, I was so wrapped up in filling out all of Atlas's Valentine's, and, like, we had a play date here until almost 5.
Yeah.
And then it was dinner, and then Valentine's fill-outs. Like, so this is going to be the next one, I think. But I Zenithaled it, unfortunately. So, like, it needs to be, like, I'm going to cut it apart. This is what the orcs are going to kill. And I'm going to buy those electrical wires and wire it together and shit.
God, yeah.
But it's Zenithaled. So, like, the Zenithal should come from here and not the top. You know what I'm saying? Because he's going to be laying down.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Yeah. So the Zenithal makes no sense.
I don't know what Zenithal is.
Top-down shading.
Oh, that just means top-down shading?
Yeah.
Hmm.
It should be like this, you know? But, like, I've already dry brushed it. Like, this thing I could paint standing up. Like, I've already dry brushed it everything. It's zenithalled and dry brushed. But, like,
maybe
I want...
Maybe you should just paint it and do that with a different figure.
But I want the orcs killed.
Don't you have other mechs? You have other mechs.
I have one other mech.
There you go. Just do that with the other mech.
I found
this
it on accident
cool.
today. I think it's in here.
Yeah. Excuse me. This guy. Right here.
Not big enough to...
I mean, the orcs... I think the orcs are bigger than him.
Yeah. You're a bigger boy.
I could start this, but this is... Oh, there's another mech.
Just everywhere.
Yeah, I could just do a mech tonight. I'm gonna do highlights on the, I don't know, is that three of them? Yeah, I'll do this one tonight. This one I want dead. That's where they were before.
It's not where they belong, but it's where they've been.
Everybody get back in the drawer.
Get out of my face, Mac. Alright. Still hear it. I feel like it hears it better.
The music?
Uh-huh. Isn't that weird? I can definitely hear it. I'm just gonna turn it off. Although I don't want to. It's very annoying. So, Do you have to fill out Zena's Valentine still, or no?
I mean...
Or does she... Is she able to do it?
But the kids mostly will do, like, little giveaways. That's kind of a hot thing.
Okay. What does that mean? I don't even know what that
means. Zena has given out little popper things like this. They're, like, little hearts.
Oh, okay, cool.
So she has a bunch of those.
Yeah.
And then Hobby's giving out something. I don't remember. Or maybe... Hobby's giving those out, and Zena's giving out stickers. And Jamie really orchestrated that. Because I would just be like, get some of those things from Target. Like, I don't know what else you're supposed to do.
Dude, I bought these Minecraft Valentines weeks ago.
Awesome.
And they are Minecraft Valentines, and they all come with keychains, right?
Yeah.
And everybody gets, like, the keychains are, like, this big. Like, they're fucking huge.
Yeah.
Like that. So I get everything. And tonight I open it. Like, I already knew it was in this fucking thing, whatever. I already took it out of the Amazon box, right? Mm-hmm. And I unzip it tonight and I dump it out for me and Atlas to work on. And there are no envelopes. So you have all these keychains that you can't put into anything.
Uh-oh.
And I was like, so. Let's go into mommy's office. I found our wedding invitation envelopes from whatever. But they're big envelopes, right?
Yeah.
And they're fine for what we're doing. But, like, I had to lick all these giant envelopes and get, like, my tongue is still numb. It's still numb.
Yeah.
But, like, I got all the keychains in, but I went to the list of the kids, and I'm like, why are there 28 fucking kids in here now?
Apparently more than you thought were in his class.
I had enough, but, like, why?
Not no more.
Why did I have to write each kid's name on a Valentine, then on a goddamn envelope, and then lick the stupid envelope and let Atlas pick every stupid keychain that went into one? Like, oh, man. No, and you know what Alice said? Every three Valentines,
where's my Valentine? I was like, dude, these are for people. Yeah. I was like, you gotta
what
be.
What is all this shit? What
yeah. That's what he said. So he picked two of them. And he was like, this one's for me and this one's for you.
Now I am satisfied.
Yep. And then he got to pick two keychains, one for me, one for him, and then he chose both for him after that to put both in his envelope to open tomorrow. So, fucking come on, man.
All right, boy.
I fucking hate my life. Hey, what's the school south of you on Ridgeland? What's the name of it?
Irving.
Okay.
Irving's the one with the soccer field.
So I hung out there yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so Charlie, his daughter Ellie goes there. And we were already there with Wesley at his house. He was like, it's time to go get Ellie. And he was like, hey, Master Wesley. He was like, hey, we sometimes just go to the playground after. And I was like, do you want to go to the playground, Atlas? And he was like, yeah. So, like, we went and hung out and, like, kicked it. And it was fun. But there was a mom there that has a kid there that's also has a kid in OPFS who was just bitching about that school. There's not enough room here and all this shit.
At Irving?
Yeah.
Oh, she mean, like, the playground?
No. As far as the school, she said they're bursting at the, like, the seams. Like, they have too many kids.
Yeah.
And,
Yeah, it's funny talking to the
so I'm gonna
parents the other
I don't. It's, we all live in the same neighborhood, you know?
We enjoy the same benefits.
We all live in the same neighborhood, man. You know what I'm saying? Jason and Alyssa just spent $100,000 on their basement. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Did it end up costing them that much?
$102,000. Yeah, man.
They found somebody who was supposed to be like the deal.
I'm muting this.
Yeah.
Unmute. Hey, one viewer. Hey, person. You're here.
You must be lost.
Are you lost? We're here. I don't even know. Hey, it's HD of all people. Hey, what's going on, man?
Yeah.
You did it.
Baron.
What's going on, man? I think this yellow did its job.
Can we get you on a mic, Darren?
Get on up. No, he can't. He can only...
Oh, damn it.
He can only chat and stream. We only have him here anyway. We can just get on Discord. This is going nowhere tonight. Alright, I guess the tongue and then I'm done.
Oh yeah, man.
I mean, that fur is really... Do you see? Do you
feel
see?
Good about what you did there.
The fur is bad. And I did
it's
a job.
Not that bad.
It has no definition. Because they used shitty paint on this fucking thing. I hate this fucking mini. I hate it so much.
Alright,
yeah, I gotta move on. But what I need to do... Okay, so I have two parts. I gotta do the tongue, and then I gotta do...
You know what I could probably do is throw Nuln oil. No. I feel like that's not gonna do it. It's what I'm thinking, but I don't think it's the right choice.
On the fur?
No, no. Well, no. That would work, but like the tongue?
Yeah.
Is this your hat?
It is.
You got a hat on the floor?
Get over there.
Just, don't fucking know. Just put it on this.
Give me my hat.
Put it here. Clearly, you turning your chair or something. What did I do here?
No, I'm trying to think of how
pull your hat? There. Just put your hat here.
It's good.
Alright, get paint all over it. I don't care.
It's like I threw my hat or something.
I don't know why it was right next to me. I took your hat. I don't know. Honestly, Agrax might be the like choice here. I should use this tech paint on it and make it all grainy like that. Like a grainy tongue. That would be kind
of
funny.
I mean, it just needs like a coat of something to make it less bright, less saturated.
Why would somebody do that?
Because they said to themselves, a tongue is red. And then
give me this red tongue in my mouth.
Now you have a red tongue.
This is what you get. I'm gonna label myself a professional painter. Be like, I'll do your commission. Give me your money.
$500.
Yeah. I'll just charge like 50. Charge like practically nothing and then just like... do what I got for this. That didn't even do it. God damn it. That tongue is so red.
Reddest tongue in the West.
Dude, I'm telling you. Usually this like works on things. It's fucking... But again, I don't like I don't know what I'm painting over. So like we don't know what paints that person used. Like, they didn't use miniature paints. We know that. They're like, hey, this looks good, Michaels.
Done.
Oh, this...
You give me 200 copies.
why does Citadel charge so much money when I can buy these cheap paints? These cheap... On my
good enough for that
kids science fair project. The Agrax is working on the fur though, so whatever.
Who did he hire? It was like somebody on Etsy or something.
I don't know. His DM did it. I don't fucking know. But
the DM did it.
Yeah, it was a Christmas present.
Oh, yeah. I can't be mad at that.
Next time, call me.
Free work.
It's not free work. The DM did not paint them. The DM hired someone to commission them. Yeah.
Okay, okay, okay.
The DM commissioned somebody. No. The DM commissioned somebody to paint it. Otherwise, that DM would be mad as fuck. He'd be like, what is this? When Eddie shows up.
Yeah. Same figure you gave.
Yeah, this is what you painted for me. Man, what the fuck, man? This is fucking crazy. Going over this fur, like, it's like painting on clay. God damn it. And the tongue. The reddest tongue in all of Faerun. Fuck is happening right now. What? Let me stick out my red tongue. I got it. I got a red tongue. Fucking red tongue dragon. All right, red tongue's done. I think I'm going to call it a wrap on the fur. I don't know. I guess. It looks kind of like shit to me, but... it doesn't look defined. But I can't keep painting over these weird paints. You know? Like, it's just going to lose more. But it's just going to lose more. You know? Use chalky paints. Oh, the paper towels. Found them. I found them. When I first had your desk in the room over there, I positioned this so it made sense, and now it makes no sense. It's like in between my legs. This is a very bad place for this. All right. Man, the fur kind of looks a little worse, but I don't think I can do anything else to it. Try put a little ice yellow on it.
Tongue.
Red tongue.
Poison mouth.
It's the classic from the one shot. Or not the one shot, the opening adventure from 5e. Is a black poison dragon, correct?
Oh, which one?
From, I don't know. You fought one at some point.
Oh.
I ran one.
I remember fighting one in there. Yeah, it was,
Was it 5e, or...?
Shit, what were we playing?
I don't remember.
We were playing... I think that's when we followed the dwarves down in the mines.
I can't remember. It's possible. I'm still working on this fur. It looks bad to me. And but all I'm doing after this is I'm going to dry brush and fucking knock it this shit out. And this is fine. This adds like a cooler tone to the actual fur here. And God, it looks so bad over here. Like, it's kind of like everything has lost all definition. What's wrong, man?
I'm trying to think if I do like some little flecks of highlight, if that might help.
What are you looking to do? It's like, oh, fucking shit, man.
It just has this sheen to it from that original Nolan oil, and I don't
know. Did you put too much on, then? That's what happens when you put too much,
Maybe.
No, I know that's what happens. That's what happens.
If you put too much shade on something, it gets glossy.
Mm-hmm. It gets glossy because the pigment is so high. That's what happens. That's just science.
Sciences.
Let me see.
What are we mad about now?
Oh, I'm just trying to figure out what to do.
You're, like, halfway done. So what?
Yeah.
What do you want?
Because I like that it's dark, okay. And I was thinking, like, okay, maybe if I add, like, little flecks of, like, scale.
Why would you do highlights now? You're not even there.
Well, I don't know what else to do right now. That's what I'm trying to think about.
Okay, so what you do is you start with your mid-tone color again, and then you start working from here, and you can either glaze or dry brush, which is fast.
But I also don't want it to be, like, this part. Like, I feel good with that value. Like, I don't, because it's a black dragon, and I just want it to stay very dark, and I just want some little, like, flecks.
Okay, so then you need to darken
highlight.
That. What do you mean flecks of highlight?
Something to make this look less bright. So if you have something that is lighter, then this will look more dark, like contrast. So I'm thinking...
That's what I just said.
Yeah.
So I would start here with your midtones, and you can glaze down to leave your pigments there and leave this dark here, like just this specific region. And work that up to about there, to where the face hits here. So, to about there. And then brighten this. And then that's going to shoot everything up through here. And then your biggest thing that you can do to start that is... You need to start working blues in. You need to start working blues into, like, these areas. Because the blues are the only way you can lighten the black. That's it. That's your only way to paint black is to work with blues. Because that's just how natural light works. So you're... Can you flip that over there?
What?
Just turn that all the way. So you're probably going to look at this color. Or you could start... just seeing how it works, and we can open this and this transparent, or that transparent blue might be worthwhile, but honestly, like, this is probably your best bet, and even that might be too dark. You might even be better with starting there with a highlight color. And watering this down a ton and then glazing with that, because you're not gonna, it's just not gonna happen. Like, what you're trying to accomplish isn't gonna happen without blue. You need to brighten the green on the chest in just that one part. That way, like, this, people's eyes hit here and hit here, and then you can, the darks outline. But, like, blue is the only way to do it. I mean, this might actually be your best option. This one. That Payne's Gray is, that's like, is that Vince's one?
He made that one.
Yeah.
Worth a try.
But like this, I would hold on to this one too. Because that'll be like what you put on the edges and stuff.
Yes.
But like, I would start with that Payne's Gray for the black, and I would definitely just brighten that chest area, because you can't just have a dark chest, like, lights hitting.
No, like, it's not dark.
No, but like, when you look at it, like, under a light, and where the light's hitting, like, we're looking at this mostly.
Yeah.
And this is dark. So this needs to be brighter, and this can stay the same color. And then this needs to be way darker down there.
Like, I wish my darks were darker. I think that's my biggest
but light
thing that's bothering me right
light
now.
Light works. The dragon isn't in a dark dungeon without light, because even when an adventurer sees
I'm just talking about, like, the shadows underneath these. Like, I want those to be, like, Like, I don't really like that the dark is not... Like, it just feels like there's not as much value.
Okay, so...
Shift.
Work. I mean, it's pretty dark. But... If you want it darker, that's pretty easy, too. So, I haven't even picked up this one yet. But
use coal black. And then do lines underneath it.
Instead of using this stuff.
Fuck that shit. I have 4 bottles of these.
Yeah.
And you can do lines under them. But what I'm saying is that this is not the time to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Because what you're going to work on now... is this, and that might go over some of these lines. This is in, if that's how dark you want it. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is later.
I want to test this, because okay. If I can...
Well, we got stuff to do with that.
Yeah.
Nope, it's not even open, and it doesn't have the right top on it.
Oh.
Yep, that's what I'm saying, like... I haven't even opened these yet. I just got these. Just put one of these. Does it already have a glass agitator in it? Did you hear it? Or no?
I didn't listen for it.
So Monument does these class educators specifically.
Ah.
We're almost there. I hate these caps. Their original caps. I do not like these. That's why I buy their other ones. I buy their Monument droppers.
Just because you can get a smaller drop out of it?
I just don't like the way that those work.
Oh, it's like that.
Uh-huh.
I see.
Where this is like this.
Yeah.
So, like, what the fuck do I do? Throw these away. It's fucking crazy.
And the trash.
So, I'm curious, because I've never used this before.
Holy
yeah,
trash.
I bought it specifically. Yep, that is super legit.
HD up to.
I'd love to hear what's happening tomorrow. I don't know. I was hoping you'd tell us a story. Stop working like that.
I'm testing it out.
Can you hold it? You're gonna hurt your back.
I'm not worried about my back.
Can you just hold it up? Put your elbows on the table. When you're painting. You can raise this. You're not being punished. Yeah, like, you can do whatever you want. You can change all these if you want to. Like, you can change your color tones and how bright this is and whatever the fuck you want, man. I just think this one is a natural light one.
It's good.
Let's see. You're not gonna get it. You hate listening to me.
What are you talking about? I'm taking your advice right now.
What color should I do here? Maybe start with this one. I'm finally get to play BT on Thur.
Are you playing Battletech?
Oh, cool. That's awesome, man. That's fantastic.
Where is he? Where are you playing at?
He's playing at his fucking local game store, man.
Awesome.
Yeah, where his boys are.
It's been a little while.
He said it's been months.
Damn.
Yeah, no shit. I mean,
sorry, man.
New job.
Yeah. You know?
So you guys are gearing up for Valentine's Day, is what I'm guessing. Well, you're fucked. Yep. Yeah, I mean, sorry, my man. You're crushing it there, and that's, like, you know, what really matters, so. Battletech is, for fun. And what you're doing now is difficult. Alright, let's paint some fucking dirt. Oh no!
What's that now?
A piece of leather just fell off.
The fuck?
Look.
Like plastic?
Look. Ooh. Oh god, there's leather underneath it. That I would need to paint. Gotta glue that back on so I don't have to paint that leather underneath. Why is there leather underneath that? That no one can see. Oh, God. This miniature is...
Really got into it with this one.
Yeah, I thought this was gonna be easy. Why is it such a bitch? It's such a pain in the ass. Everything that has to do with anything with this fucking thing is fucking nonsense. I feel like my hands... I hate getting old. It's all two tops, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Easy peasy. Yeah. I don't know why this isn't working, but maybe it is and my eyes are dead. I don't fucking know. Classic eyes are dead situation. It's working. It's just very similar. It's fine. Build it up. Build it up. Gonna build it up. You know what? Like, give a shit what's happening right now. You know what? That's what I say. I've had enough of this government. I was about to make a big mistake. I'm glad I didn't go through with that one. I was about to, like, use the water bottle on this dampening pad. I have no idea why. It's gonna be rebellious. The
do what feels right.
Yeah, I'm done here, man. Fucking... tell me what to do. I'm fucking, you know, 1349 fucking spectral loon. Fucking. Let's get on some fucking real shit. Yeah, man. Is that playing in my living room, maybe? It's possible. Playing in the bedroom, it's also possible. The fuck is going on right now?
Anyway. suck on this, YouTube.
You're moving the mouse. Look at you.
Listen to the fucking Allman Brothers.
Ain't nobody here anyway.
What are you gonna do? Take all your videos down for the Allman Brothers.
What are you gonna do? Hang on. Get it. I found out one of my friends was born in the back of a cab in Mexico City. Isn't that wild?
Origin story.
Isn't that crazy? Yeah. Her kids, Henry and, Jack are like, they're the first gen here. Huh. But hang out here. Isn't that wild though? A different life story right there. Put on some Allman Brothers, HG. You remember when WEBN used to do their shit with this, Jacob? With this song. You don't remember it? Every year they had a contest with people who could call in and sing this song.
Really?
You don't remember that?
No.
I remember it on the radio always. Like with Dad in the car or Josh Murphy, like it was a constant in our childhood.
Man.
Yeah, man. This was like a it was a contest to who could sing it the best for EBN. Yeah. Oh, I mean, like, the tickets were, like, for, like, great seats for the Allman Brothers.
Yeah.
And Kentucky might as well be the motherfucking South. And that's, like, you know, EBN's broadcasting there. Some of this warmy in here. Ooh, shit, that's a lot though. Oopsie. Didn't mean for that to happen. It's gonna probably be next to last. Good though. Stipple a little on here and then fucking well over here. Yeah, man. Crawling into the feral now. wash this brush quick.
Come on. Warm up the stone a little. Get one more over here. Maybe just a little lighter one more time. This shit is gonna end up in this feral so fucking fast. I screwed that whole thing up. What do you think? Alright, I'm gonna wash this brush out and then, I guess, put a little on this, on his nails. Should help his nails cool down a little. Cool down them nails a little, Dragon Boy. That'll do it. Those nails look good now. Fuck yeah. Maybe I should cool down these furs a little while I'm here. Add a little more dimension to those furs. Because that's easy, and the bone is right there, and cool those down. Easy money. I still see that one spot that needs a green. I'll just put yellow on it. Fuck it. Cool this down. Done.
Nice.
One small touch up, which just needs, because I hit gold somewhere. Who knows when? But I think I just blow it out with, where is it? Right here on the tip, right here. Just use ice yellow and call it a highlight. Blend it in a little and fucking. I have ancient greens on here, but I don't think they'll work. Let's see. They still do. Days later. Yeah. Great. Oh, the eyes. I never did the eyes. I'm just gonna darken him. Can you grab one of those out of there for me, please? Sorry. One of those,
glass things?
Oh,
glass things. Ball bearings? For your rollerblades?
That's what I use.
Making my own roller
They're my blades. Oh, shit. They're what I use for my spare rolling blades. Got lots of pairs of them. Blades. So I got, like, 250 ball bearings in my house.
Darren, did you ever rollerblade?
I'm sure Darren rollerbladed.
I mean, you're a child of our generation.
You're a child.
We are all rollerblading, playing roller hockey.
Darren.
Darren is not present.
He probably is just painting. Better be listening to Allman Brothers, or else. Hope you're ready for me for 6 days or however long you're here, and Adepticon, which I'm sure you are. We're gonna be talking about the Allman Brothers at Adepticon.
As everyone does.
As Adepticon. As everybody does.
It's a common conversation at Adepticon.
Hey man.
About the quality of the various Allman Brothers albums.
When did you last see the Allman Brothers before Greg died? Yep, I did it. Just one shot of ink.
Did you fix the tongue?
No. I'm gonna put ink on the tongue now. No, I'm putting ink on the tongue. It's gonna ruin it, probably. Watch it just turn black.
Oh, did you start checking out True Blood? Or True
Blood? Yeah, True Blood. I started watching True Blood.
I'll tell you about that show, True Blood.
Woo! Who's that man? Who's the man?
It's got a man named Bill.
Is that Bill? Bill? Oh, Bill. He's the man. The man. He's Sookie.
Watch that new True Blood.
We just dive back like 15 years.
I just start watching. It's new to me.
Man, I can't believe this happened. This miniature sucks.
I hate it.
It still doesn't have the end piece connected, the piece he brought it here for. It broke off 4 times. And I was like, I will finish painting that before I glue this back. And now, this breaks off. Which, you know, this is going to break off when Eddie plays, right? Like, this is just going to happen.
Okay, that's a little bit better on the eyeball.
It looks the same.
Well, it was... I hardly had any eye on the one. I just added some more to kind of balance them.
This is as much as you're doing with this thing?
No, I'm not done.
Oh.
I'm doing the greens, so I wanted to just do that, because, like, everything else has been very slow. So I want the greens on there, because that's, like, what all this stuff is working against, right?
Yeah.
Bright green is probably my brightest bright.
That's your bright? No, you gotta go brighter. You're crazy. That's fine. You do what you want to do. All right, look at that. I did it. It's there. I don't know how I did that. I never want to do it again. It's perfectly aligned. And
nice.
Yeah. I don't know how I did that so quick and like it just stuck, but this thing isn't being touched for a day. Good night, Dragon Boy. Sweet Prince.
What's the name of Eddie's character?
I don't know.
Dragon Boy.
You don't even know?
Fuck no.
You're painting it. You don't even know the name of his character.
His name is Dragon Boy. God, look at the base that it was on.
On an adventure.
The base it was on was like twice as small as that. That's like one of my Warhammer bases. It has like a hole in the bottom for like an orc foot.
Big boy for a small base.
Yeah, the base, where is it? Well, it's a fucking piece of shit. This thing.
Oh, it was on something smaller? Holy moly. How did it even fit on there?
Dude, I don't fucking know what this guy was doing. And it wasn't painted, the base. That's what the base looked like.
It turned out so good. I think Eddie will be pleased.
It still looks like shit, but like I can only do so much over acrylic paint.
I mean,
it
still looks like shit, but...
Before acrylic paint, like artist acrylics, you know? Not acrylic paint, but artist acrylics. The silver looks fine in his dumb head. He's fine. At least the metal here, this outline, this thing, wasn't even painted. This outline of this was black. Like a primer black. And I was just like, why? The bone belt wasn't painted at all. There were like metallics that were covered with leather paint. Fucking a nightmare.
Did you say I'm a wizard?
I'm a wizard. I'm a wizard. Get it.
I'm a lizard. Or I would accept I'm a lizard, which would
Darren,
be really good.
I'm a lizard. Listen to this smooth beat.
I'm a lizard.
Classic lizard beat right here. Alright, it's time to roast this bone in between these minis. Darren, are you there or no? I got my weed drawer in one of these now. I don't know if I should do that or not. It's nice. It's nice to have a place.
Have a place.
This is a good one. What do we smoke tonight?
So I've been watching this new show.
I've been watching this
it's
new show.
True Blood.
Temple of the Dawn.
Vampire's name isn't like a crazy vampire name. His name is Bill.
Bill. He's real hot. Sucky.
I think they named him after Bill Clinton.
Come to my mansion.
Sucky.
Put him in here with Hobby's mini.
Can't make you
Hobby's man. Mini that he never claimed.
Well, he didn't bring it. You gotta bring it. He's amped.
It needs to be touched up. I do it now.
So, I was gonna talk about a show, but then I got distracted.
We were talking about True Detective, yes.
Well, I was talking about a different show.
Oh, shit, this isn't good. Oh, no, I'm ruining it. I thought that was good.
Throwing weed everywhere?
No, I'm ruining Hobby's Mini.
Uh-oh. They're in the trash. Start cutting more limbs off.
Cut this log off now. I'm done. It's long. Oh, God. No, Taylor. No, you did it. You did it wrong. You're painting over things now. It's fine.
It's fine.
Look, it's fine. Look.
It's the nicest mini any.
Look at this, though.
9-year-old, 8-year-old.
But the brown's not. Used. The brown that I'm putting on isn't bad. It's definitely a different color.
When's Barney to pick that up and start painting it more?
There was a part with the where the gel had run into and bleached the acrylic.
Oh.
And I was like, I can't give him that. I forgot about that until I pulled it out. Dude, but look at this.
These lichen pigments that I blended in.
But yeah, there's just that one gel spot.
So are you really thinking about running a game?
It's yeah.
So much, it demands so much. Like, it would take time away from this.
Do
you
really
think you have the energy to, like, do it?
Yeah.
The bandwidth?
I could run a game, honestly, because I think I need to do something else with this.
Because
I will say this, that, like,
the idea.
That I take breaks in my midday where I could, like, do something. And I take those breaks for myself. Look at this, cut off the goddamn fucking... Put this in a pipe.
It's really fuzzy.
Give me this insulation.
Some Pink Panther. Is that what you're getting
me? Have some Pink Panther.
Yes. You get smoke it or you get insulate your attic.
Smoke some glass real quick. Oh, yeah. Listen to that fucking... Darren still hasn't responded. He said it's only two tops, still. What does that mean?
He has walked away.
This stupid weed. I don't know why I'm not getting viewers anymore. I used to get a lot. But now I get none.
Really?
Yeah.
Like for days on end?
No, this is the second one where I've got none.
Huh.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Well, my experience with internet, social media is, I don't know. Like, I don't even know why I do it. Like, it's just kind of I do it because you're supposed to do it.
Well, I mean, it is what it is, but, like,
but it's really cool when people are, like, on here, people are actively, like, interacting. I think that's the best, right?
Yeah.
And it probably just varies night to night. And, like, you'll have times when you'll get a lot of people. that's how I feel about when I post anything, is I'm like, sometimes I'll post something fucking dumb, and it'll get more likes than anything I've ever made. Like something that I did a sketch of.
This shit is still wet. Yeah.
And then I'll post something I work really hard on, and then nobody cares.
So Miniac had a post, that post with Roman that I showed you. That video, and where he was in Italy. And, he even said that in that video, like,
something similar to that.
Yeah, like, why does this not get so many, like, to where, like, he couldn't think because he had all these things happening, like, oh, this many subscribers, this many people waitlisted. And he's like, why do so many things get so many likes, and why does this get none likes, and, like, why does this work, and why does this doesn't work, and, like, why, like, just going crazy, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, it's maddening. And the other funny thing is, like, forever, Instagram was, like, the source for art and stuff, right?
Yeah.
And then they changed it to video, so, like, suddenly all of your art you're posting, nobody sees it. It's lost to, you know, somebody having to specifically look for it.
I honestly think there's, like, a time to get on here, and it's not now. Earlier tonight, it was, like, 100,000 people or something.
In like a prime time.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
And I was just like, really?
But you've had times when the late nights are fucking super busy.
Yeah.
Like the best time to be on.
I think there's a gap.
I think it's just hit or miss. I think like it's all based on chance right now until you have like more of a consistent group.
Yeah.
But like you're on at a consistent time, right?
And I think
that's
yeah.
important. It's like people,
what I need to do is make a schedule.
Yeah, once people know your shit, then they can know when to find you. Like, they'll be like, oh, like, I'm online right now. I should check out and see if he's on. Where you at, Darren?
Zach's weed.
That's really good.
Zach's weed is so good.
Oh man, we pulled out this cake thing. It's Fat Tuesday. Did you know? Happy Mardi Gras.
Happy Mardi Gras.
We were having dessert tonight, and Jamie's parents who were up this weekend.
Drink the rest of that.
I'm not gonna be able to drink all that tonight.
You're empty, but I got booze here.
The Jamie's parents were up all weekend. They brought like a bunch of food and shit, and, like some Filipino treats and things. Mm-hmm. And one of the things they have is like these little ube cakes. And so we were like, oh, cool! Like that's what our treat will be for Fat Tuesday. Everybody's gonna have some ube cakes. And Jamie cut one up. Zena like devoured it. And then Javi looked at it and like kind of put it up to his face and was like, no.
Really?
And I was like, oh, yeah, well I'm not surprised. And then I look at it and I'm like, it smells like mold. And I'm looking closer and I'm like, that's mold. And Zena's already like scarfed the thing down. And I'm just like, well, if you throw up later, we know why. Didn't faze her at all that she ate something that smelled like mold. Just like, I guess the inside of it was sweet enough to cover up the disaster. I'm just like, ugh. That's, I don't know what that's going to turn into.
Oh, you know what I did change is my title. I took away the live stream mini game thing.
Oh, what's your title?
I don't know, like number 11.
Well, that's probably very specific to, because like, mini painting being in the title seems essential. So we gotta find
it. I didn't put it in there. I took it away. I have no idea why.
I have no idea why I do the things I do.
Erica came down here when me and HD were, like, talking. And I was like, just finished smoking weed, so the whole piece of smell like weed. She was like, your son is awake and complaining and asking for you. And I was like, oh, shit. And Darren and I, like, hung up. In the morning, she was like, you know, when you're getting stoned in the basement with your friends. Jesus, fuck, man.
Surrounded by my dragons and my fucking robots
down
and
here.
Shit. This is, like, the perfect environment for getting stoned.
I'm gonna listen to the Allman Brothers and roast this bone while I paint this mech next.
A tiny wizard.
Last hit. We're at the end.
I was thinking, oh, so the show I was gonna bring up that wasn't true.
I know. Okay. What is it?
It's,
throw this joint in my laundry basket so it smells like weed in here. I don't know why I do that.
But you sprayed water on it, and then you throw it in the trash bag?
That I put my lint in. So Erica
seems
walks
like
in here
to get
turn laundry.
To a fire. I mean, like, you should let that shit sit in the sink for a while before you throw it in a trash bag.
That thing is soaked, man.
I wouldn't trust it. Fucking leave that.
Good thing I'm here.
Yeah, see? Oh. Look at this. I got some stands in here.
For minis?
Yep.
Put my weed in there, where in my things.
Oh, so I was watching, rewatching The Lord of the Rings. What do they call it?
The Lord of the Rings is what they call it.
Rings of Power.
I've never even watched it.
Oh, really?
I tried to watch one and I was like, fuck this.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, it's not great. But it's better watching it second time around, I'll say that. First time we watched it, it was really piecemeal. We'd watch like a half hour here, and
yeah,
then like a couple days later, we'd watch another like half hour and be like, what the fuck is happening?
What is this? What is this?
So,
why?
I came back to it. Yeah. It's the show I'm like currently watching while I exercise. And the, Mike, do you know much about the show or what happens?
No.
Okay. Then I don't want to say anything because I don't want to spoil anything. But there is a character in it. So here I go saying this. There's a character
There's a guy
in it. That's like either a wizard, like a wizard, or he's like Sauron.
Oh,
it's hard to tell.
He's a wizard Sauron. Sauron is a wizard.
He could be Gandalf. I mean, I don't know.
Gandalf Sauron.
It's basically like...
I gotta put all this paint away.
A character... that I have been trying to determine whether they are somebody from, like, the movies.
I wish Darren would clock in at this point and tell us what he thinks.
Darren's watched that shit.
Dude, Darren knows a ton about this stuff.
He's, like, he's really into it.
But he's not talking about this. He's fucking... days, probably.
Clearly.
Usually what he's doing is smoking weed. But he only smokes bombs.
Big bombs.
I have no idea.
But I gotta put away all this paint before I start painting something else, or else all paints be on table and no paints on shelf.
No paints on shelf.
That's how I talk. Remove words, connective words. No paints on shelf.
Thank you.
right colors on that thing.
Yeah.
Get out of my office.
I'm trying. We're getting it. The fuck is this shit? Oh, I just don't want to get, like, because if you go too bright, it's going to look cartoonish. And I don't want it to get...
That's not how life works.
That is how art works. It's how all the colors work. If you get into fucking crazy carnival colors, it's going to not, like, look like a dragon.
I forgot that you were painting Ronald Reagan and not a dragon.
I am.
That's not the name of the dragon. Ronald Reagan.
This is Ronald Reagan. And he is a serious dragon. Dragon with beliefs. God.
I can't remember.
He believes in God.
I don't remember any of Reagan's big lines. I wish I did.
I heard one today on the radio.
You're listening to Reagan Radio.
It's on NPR. And they're talking about, because they're all this, John Stewart was doing this, like, ageist joke about our dumb president options.
Yeah.
And if he was talking about, or they played the clip of Reagan.
Yeah.
And Reagan made some comment, and he had, like, dementia at the time, too, which is, like, something else. But at the time, the
I laughed.
His opponent, was like, you know, this young guy who was constantly just being like, Reagan is fucking old. He shouldn't be president.
Yeah.
And then Reagan made a joke and early on, before that guy ever said anything, that was like, I'm not gonna, like, cross the line and bring up my opponent's age. Or something about, like, I'm not gonna point out their lack of experience with their age. So he, like, turned it on him. And everybody's like, ha ha ha. And then later he made some bumbling remarks because he had dementia. But he nailed that line.
Yeah.
He probably won the election. I don't know. How many times was he president?
Twice.
Well, he won.
Yeah, he was a cowboy.
He doesn't lose.
He was a cowboy. Like, he didn't know anything.
He was an actor.
A cowboy when he was an actor.
Well, that doesn't make him a real cowboy.
I never said he was.
Just because you're
cowboy.
A doctor on TV does not mean you're a
George
cowboy.
George Clooney
in different life.
You on that.
George Clooney was here and feel like, however, I'm a real doctor.
Yes. If he's ever on a plane and somebody chokes, he's like, hold on, I'll.
What was his show? Fucking, it wasn't Grey's Anatomy.
ER.
It was called ER. A stupid name for a show.
Wasn't it? Now you're making me question it.
I got a great idea for a show. Doctor.
The fuck? Wait, is it about a doctor?
Yeah.
What's ER? I'll watch that. Sign me up. I feel like that doctor probably knows more than me. I want to know what a doctor does.
That's exactly what it is.
I'm going to make a show. It's going to be called Pilot.
It's a really
easy just
show.
About what pilots do. You get to learn what pilots do.
In America, we make a show called Pilot, and we do it about 9/11. And the pilot... in his career, because it's America, and people will consume it. That's what I would do. Your pilot.
Wait, this turned into 9/11?
If I made a show, and I was like, Hillbilly America needs to watch this, and Fox will broadcast it, I'd be like, these are the heroic patriots who flew those planes and how they lived. Like, that's what
it's so funny because you said pilot, and all I could think of is like the terrorists who took pilot lessons. And I'm like, this is what your show's about?
No.
Yes.
That won't sell in America at all.
It'll sell everywhere else in the world.
Syria, Iran,
all the places that hate them.
Egypt.
It's going to sell like hotcakes. bunch of Americans pretending to be terrorists.
Boy.
I don't know. Primetime TV. People would be mad about that. Maybe a little. But they couldn't be mad at Doctor.
Similar. That's how they weren't mad about ER.
This show is called Hospital.
Hey, George Clooney. I got an idea.
Yep.
For a show called Hospital.
You want to be in it?
We'll start filming in 2026.
Not do you want to be in it? You're in it.
Yeah.
You got the part.
That contract you signed gives us your rights.
George.
What a stupid name. Why'd you say it like that? What a stupid name. George. Get here for hospital. Stupid.
It just sounds good to say it like that. George.
It said we don't
you
have
the part, George.
It said we don't have strangers here to hear this part. Because this is the best part.
That's coming up with TV pitches. The world's
Terrence's not even listening, so no one's listening.
Not a soul.
No. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. I thought I would have a good idea by now. I did find that I put paints away wrong. Okay, I see. Darren, what color should I paint this mech?
Darren!
It's funny because Erica could have been, like, watching this at some point and been like, look at those fucking idiots.
He's listening to the conversation.
It's, yeah. Oh, she's like, did he just, like, light a joint in my basement?
I don't know what color to paint this one. I want to do future.
It's a robot, right?
It's a fucking Battletech.
Yeah, go future.
No, like future colors, but I don't know fucking Battletech. At least pick them.
My advice is go like some real good neutrals, and then use some like neon shit.
No way. I'm just gonna go mids. All these are here. This is probably the best route. But I did that last time. On my green one down there. I use contrast first. I don't know what to use this time. You know what? I'm just gonna start picking colors. This is a funny one. If one color is bright on a mat, probably want the second color darker. Right? If I drove a mech,
that's a car. I painted it. I'll just drive it, but then I bring it home and I paint it. Yeah. A long day at the office.
I really like this color though. I really want to use it. I think this is a good color.
I think you use that, but you gotta have something that, like,
I don't want to
calms
do green,
down.
But I don't want to do green.
No, like a neutral.
I'm not doing a neutral color. The neutral's not fucking future.
Neutral is the color of war.
I know, but like, I already did that one like that. I don't want to do that. And it was already pretty neon.
I don't fucking
know. I want to do fun colors. I painted your son's thing, which is not fun colors.
This is true.
And then I painted this dragonborn idiot. Maybe I should do like Denver Broncos.
It's a football playing robot.
Blue and orange.
I come from the future.
John Elway, only player I know.
I will introduce you to football.
Come back to 1990.
All the robots play.
I think I'm gonna do these two, man. I
these are my mids. And I go up from and down from there.
What the fuck is brighter than that? That's crazy.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, I could turn in the blue for like...
Pick like a warm gray or something to work with those.
No way.
You gotta have something that milds it out. It's gonna look like a fucking neon warrior.
Welcome
Ultimate Warrior.
1990.
It's gonna look like the Ultimate Warrior.
What do you think John Elway wore?
The real Ultimate Warrior.
Starter jacket with neon colors on it.
You had a starter jacket with neon colors on it?
I don't know. Probably. Yours had neon blue on it.
That was for the San Jose Sharks.
Yeah, both.
I never had a starter because I was a ding dog and picked out some generic hockey.
No, did you really?
No, yeah, like
I got the Michigan starter jacket.
You had a fucking starter jacket, and I was like, ooh, San Jose Sharks. Not a starter jacket. Never had a starter jacket. Still bitter.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Why'd you pick that one out? I could explain my problems.
I'll tell you about my problems.
Let's get into the live chat Twitch.
What the fuck is this?
100 people. We just got to take our shirts off. If I do that, billion viewers.
Let's chat.
Just
chat.
It doesn't.
How the fuck?
Nocturnal Red and Evil Red. God, these color names. Get the fuck out of here. Just call it Red. Like Red.
Red, Red.
Warm Red.
That's fucking
red.
I call it
Red, Red. Red, Red for Jason at the same time. Like that.
Yep.
Red, Red.
No viewers.
Zero. Everyone's
here. Missing out, world.
They're not even here.
I think it's because I removed the title that went from like live mini pain to number 7 Dragon Boy Just Be Over is what this is labeled today.
Dragon Boy?
That makes no sense, man.
Yep, that'll do it.
Makes no sense. They might think like I'm a furry or something crazy. Speaking of which, I saw a stuffed animal Jason's house that has human hair on.
Why?
What? It's this like wolf furry? Like a wolf that looks like a furry human stuffed animal. And it's got real hair on it in his house. And I forgot to be like, hey, I saw this.
It's all something downstairs.
Like, what the fuck is this?
I don't know what to say about it.
Like, I thought this was a joke. But why is this in your house? You didn't see it?
Collecting. I don't think I saw it.
It was in the bathroom at one point.
And it had human
hair. It was a stuffed animal that was this big of a furry human with real hair. Like, it was stitched on. Like, you could brush it like a wig.
I don't know, man. I didn't see it.
I wasn't on drugs there, so I know it's real.
That sounds weird, though.
I definitely meant to say something, because I saw it and I was like, oh boy.
Oh boy.
It's probably just one of the things. But I still want to make fun of it.
Try this polish bone.
This makes it good. I used it today.
Trying to do something for the teeth. I'm thinking this might be my best option. Bone shadow. Oh, good. Good work.
Yeah, I'm doing this here. I'm gonna do this.
Do it.
Because I don't want to use contrast because they take like 40 minutes to dry.
They do a lot, but I don't want to fuck with that shit right now. Ooh, I forgot to show you. Another thing I got this week.
What's that?
It just came out. It's called Noosh.
Medium? What's it do?
Read about it.
Read about it. Hey, look at this. Read about it. Yeah, alright. Shake well.
They're the first people to do this. Like an oil paint. They're the first people to ever do it. It came out. It completely sold out. I got an email, and I was checking my email. I said, this was out 2 minutes ago. I bought two of those. I was like, I don't want to lose this.
Huh.
Wild, right?
Wipe away the excess. Really.
Just like an oil. Just like wiping away an oil paint.
That's...
Isn't that, yeah, it's shit that has never existed.
So what, I'm trying to picture it. So say you put down, like, a bunch of,
oil paint.
Blue. You put down a bunch of blue.
I could do it right now.
You paint over the blue with, like.
I could do it right now. And then,
rust.
Like, take my makeup brush and go.
So you mix your rust color with that, put it on top, and then you kind of wipe away the stuff you don't want?
No.
What does it do then? That's what it sounds like.
I mean, I guess if that's. Yeah. Like if you're. Wait, what'd you say?
Like you put stuff.
Oh, so like.
Whatever
so
you mix.
You could
with
put
that,
like a brown or a black all over it and then take a makeup brush and remove that. Like what you want.
Yeah, so it's kind of like dry brush, but like reverse dry brushing. Right? Which I mean is cool because.
I don't know.
You can do.
I like that term though. That. I've never heard that term.
I mean, dry
I'm gonna brushing. Make a video and I'm gonna call it reverse dry brushing.
Because well, when I use, well, it kind of depends. I guess how you're using dry brushing. But because I like working from dark to light, for me, dry brushing is always like adding a light. Where this, you could add a dark and then rub away, and then you have highlights pop out through the dark.
See,
but, I mean, you could do it. Both
the
ways.
Good idea is to only start at mids.
Start in the middle.
I'm gonna tell you that.
I don't agree with that.
I do.
That's like.
Do you know why?
Why?
Because every layer of paint you put on is another point. So if I start in a mid, and then I can like have a frame of reference, and then I can paint dark from below and glaze, and then glaze the other way.
I haven't painted over this three times. I hear that.
And then, like, I feel like I'm saving a step.
Yeah.
And like, moving in the other direction. Like, I don't do what you're doing. Like, I don't paint that way.
Yeah.
So, like, I'll do one color at one time. And then, like, I'll push the whole thing in all directions as fast as I can.
See what you mean. I guess my thought is that darks are like.
But you're already primed black, man.
But yeah, I guess if you prime everything black, that makes sense.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
But if everything's primed black, like, why work harder?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, because I
can't believe
like,
I caught that. That's wild as fuck.
My weed reflexes.
Yeah.
Better than my
regular reflexes.
Fucking
crazy.
Abilities.
I'm like Spider-Man.
Yeah, that's what Spider-Man
is. He gets high and he's like, oh no.
Oh shit. The octopus man again. What's he called?
I'm looking paint. I was pulling this cap off. This is all this stuff just got into my heating fan. Like, okay, that's ruined. He turned that on, the thing's gonna catch on fire if it's covered in paint on the inside.
Oh shit, that octopus is trying to rob a bank again.
That's so sad. Darren isn't responding to it.
They got smart enough to go
I can't face this.
J. Oh,
man. Spidey senses aren't what they used to be.
Do I have glue on my hand?
Shit.
Yes, I do. Come on. Ah, again.
Because I put your fucking... Not yours.
Yep.
Look
what I did.
Oh, shit, man.
Look what you did.
When I glued the stupid leather piece back to it. I was like, why are my hands sticking together?
It's going good.
God, I hate this gel. It, like, makes a... Oh, it's gonna rip my skin off. Fuck. Alright. Well, that's just good. Paper towels is gonna be there on my hand for a bit. I didn't know. Should have known. Alright. Smells like goddamn super glue. Super gel. Alright, so if I do it these two colors. This color is actually kind of obnoxious.
I'm just so sick of looking at fucking muted colors.
Still need some desaturated color for the super bright colors to pop off of, because, like,
yeah,
if everything's bright, then nothing is bright, you know what
to
I mean?
Me, it won't make sense in the woods.
What?
In the woods. You're going in the woods? That's what I'm next to. Jacob, get in my car.
We're going to the woods. I've been thinking about going to the woods.
Oh,
all day.
I haven't been drinking since 1. Oh, we have Sarah was here today.
Yeah.
As soon as Sarah gets here, I'm gonna start drinking. It's like what we do.
On the same page.
Always. Yeah. Every dad who comes here drinks when they get here.
They have found the source.
Even the ones who are like Jesse and Charlie don't drink that much, like ever. And they came here and got wasted. It's just like, didn't anticipate that, but cool. I want to see what this color is so bad because it looks green and I don't know what it's going to look like. I want to use these game colors so bad, but I'm having a hard time. Because they're new paints. It's hard to, like, know what they do. Where I know what most of the colors do on the entire wall besides this. I don't know, I might just go with my gut and try to tone it down a little. Yeah, I think this is it.
Christmas.
It's a Christmas in that. It's not Christmas anymore.
Christmas.
Christmas on my brain.
Think about Christmas.
Why am I missing the blue color? What am I doing right now? Oh, wait, let's see.
Wow, that's a super.
This purple actually is pretty hot.
Karen's back. Yeah, that's what I'm painting now. Well, what I'm starting to. What time is it? Jesus Christ. I shouldn't even start. I went to bed last night, fucking 12:06 for the first time in weeks.
Yeah.
Because it's never been this dead. And I didn't stream last night, and then, I woke up feeling so great today after getting 6 hours of sleep. I've been getting like three for...
You gotta get sleep.
3 months I've been sleeping like 3 hours a night.
Can't operate like...
That's what Erica, like, shook me about.
Bad business.
Yeah. I was like, I'm a good dad. Like, I do what I need to do.
Sooner or later, it's gonna take a toll on you.
Yeah. So. Yeah. You need seven minutes. I'm gonna open these paints. I think... This is my two big ones. I think these are gonna be the four. But like, am I even gonna do this now? Like,
get to an hour.
Yeah. I don't want to start something because then I'll be down here until like three.
Yeah, that's like I gotta get to. I'm starting to clean up shit.
I honestly think this should be the death. This fucking guy. I still gotta do him. He deserved way more justice than a rattle can. I hate that I bought this guy before I started doing sub-assemblies. Because now I'm, like, so familiar with sub-assemblies. And, like, this was, like, 10 parts. And that's just, like, the big parts. It was probably, like, 27 total. Wait, you were here when I built this, right?
Yeah. I remember you working on it.
Oh, he's got little teeth now. Look at him.
Teeth look good. The tongue looks better.
Yeah, it's good.
You're not working on the chest, though.
Honestly, like, my next step, I'm gonna try some.
But what's your focal here?
Hmm?
What's your focal point?
Oh, wow. Yeah, like, wherever the highlights fall.
No, but, like, when somebody looks at it, like, that's bright, and you should make neon green gold.
Maybe.
We can do that with Yoohoo. So, like, you can just mix that paint, or, I'm sorry, glue with a color, like that one, and then drip it, and it freezes. When you're done. Not now. But that could be, but if it's not, like, you have to bring more attention here. Like, there have, like, I see,
yeah.
I see this, but, like, it should be here. Because this is really high. You're doing top down, right? You're not doing like a full.
Yeah, it's
light.
Top down. But yeah, I think that is it's like
you're
the bright. The brights here need to be brighter.
Yeah, not up top because like that's all you're looking at. Your light is here.
Yeah.
And, like, you can even turn this down so you can see better. It's like this. It's like, look at that. Like,
yeah.
That's what you're looking at, not like, it's gonna be here. And, like, not just in the center, but it's gotta be on the sides of these scales. And I think that you can even displace by pushing the brush up like that and building those lights instead of just drawing it down the center and then finishing it if it's not bright enough.
Yeah.
Like, by doing that. But, like, the focal point's not there.
Because it's too mid-tone.
No, because what do people look at? Like, what's the first thing your eyes hit? Sorry. That's the furthest. There you go. That's what you're looking at.
least to me, like, if it's...
I think that's the problem, is I probably shouldn't have been like, I want to make a black dragon.
No, a black dragon's great.
Black dragons are cool, but also, like, I feel like my problem is, like, well, I still want it to look fucking black.
But look at... Yeah, but look at Javi's cape.
God damn it.
Look at Javi's cape, and, like, how much, like, look...
I'm gonna wash my sleeve real
quick. Yeah.
So,
Javi's cape
is black, but it has an immense amount of grays and blues, and there's a lot of dimension to it. The front side is when I was like, fuck this!
But the back is what most everybody's going to see, but that's all, like, hold it in the light and look, like, bend it. It's all, well, come on. Like, and bend it. It's all, like, it was black, but then I just put blues and grays on it. But, like, just the back specifically, like, took a lot of, like, I always hit the thing. Looking at it like that. And then tilting it, and then using my brush to make those, like, because, like, once it's on a table, look.
Yeah.
You know? It's not, when you paint black, it's basically blue.
Yeah, your highlights and stuff have to take something.
Want to change the color.
Yeah, black is a, and this isn't even like a great example, you know, like, but it is, this is proper, and this is not dry brush, this is all glazing, no dry brushing. This thing has no dry brushing because I only use Chimera paints on it. So, this is all glazing to get that, like, so when Javi, like, puts down his mini and moves it across the table, the cape actually, like,
well, because, like, part of it is I look at this and I'm like, what should I do with this spine? You know, and I'm like, how do other people handle, like, spines of dragons?
So, basically, with dragons, you're probably going to have purple the entire way down. And it's probably going to be...
What I really like about this one is that they kind of distinguish, like, taking, like, an animal from nature and being like, well, the belly of the animal will be, like, a lighter shade than, like...
I'm just trying to think, like, because horns grow different than teeth.
Yeah.
By darkening and, like, what they're made out of.
Yeah, I think the horns in this one and the claws will be dark. They're not going to be, like...
Okay, so that's what your spine is. Because that's what it's made out of. It's made out of the same material. Yes.
I could see it as being, like, some of the spikes coming out of the top of it might have, like, something.
You don't think the spine would have the same?
I think most of it would be covered with skin. Because, as I would picture, like...
Okay, so what I said, exactly what I said, purple is the color of your spine, and then you go lighter. Right? Because your wings are purple. Because those are skin. That's what I said.
Well, yeah, the wings are skin. I guess I've been thinking about the spine as, like, a similar tone as the belly. It's like, maybe I should make that greenish, just to bring some of that green onto the back.
I mean, do you think it's got to be bright then? Because you're using complementary colors that, like, are going to start to fuck with your wings. You don't think so?
Yeah, like, it might not work because it'll look out of place, I kind of think.
I mean,
I think it's going to look washed out, right? Because you're not using bright colors. You're not going to make it neon green. And you're already working with black against purple?
Yeah. And that's... the black just in certain spots.
But, no, I see it. But what I'm saying is if you put that green in a dark green, it's going to wash out. I think you're better turning it a lighter purple. Because if you paint green over that, it's going to die out, man. You're not going to be able to see it.
Yeah.
That's too...
too subtle.
I mean, it's not subtle, but, like... the shadows of purple are green. Right?
In our natural vision. Right? You're the one that fucking went to art school.
Like...
just throw it against the wall. It's fine, yeah. You actually just set everything. I didn't tell you this one. Set everything on the drying rack over there. Not over the laundry I just washed, but you know.
There you go.
Don't take my drying rack. That's what I put my cups. Night. Tell me why you put. Rack? Why? Tell me why you put a drying rack on a drying rack. I put two drying racks. Stop acting like you don't know how to hang it over two fucking things. You're like, having problems. Serious problems.
I hang it up like a towel.
But that's what I'm saying. Like, if we would use green to shade purple and purple to shade green, as we see as humans, if you paint that green, this is just going to look like a fucking shadow. So,
I see what you're saying.
If you take the purple, the same purple, the purple on the wings, this one,
use that same skin
and use
effect.
That, and you don't even have to do any work.
It makes more sense.
All you have to do is highlight. You don't have to paint any of the scales until you get there.
Yeah.
Even there is.
I get what you're saying.
And then you just highlight, and that's one stroke.
I think that is a better solution because that skin should be treated as any other thin skin.
Right?
Bees.
It's not bones.
Which I might even bring some of that into the frills of the face. Just like on the outer edges of it. Because that might help that pop too. Mm-hmm. And because it's like, it's thin skin. That's the idea.
This whole underneath looks good.
Like, I'm happy with the...
the underneath looks good.
The belly. Like, the thing is I like when a figure has that kind of shape where it's like, oh, there's a clear cut.
Yeah.
You can tell, like, this should be light, that should be dark. It's the other parts that get a little bit more annoying.
No.
Where, like, I wish this had a scaled texture to it, but it's a small fig, and, like, you know, there's only so much you can do with that. Can I get a clean paper towel?
Let me just
wrap this thing up.
Nah. I wouldn't do that now. No.
What's a better way to sort? Is there a
baggie? You always leave it out, man, right? And I put it away in the morning.
Okay. Yeah.
Because you've been painting it. Like, we're going to wrap this around it and get paint on it and shit.
And then I'll throw it in this drawer.
Cool.
Where's Hobby's mini?
Broken somewhere.
It's under your feet right now.
You just rolled over.
Bits.
Man, it turned out so good. I'm pretty happy with it.
Yeah.
And then this one is the piece of shit.
Hey, from what it was, it's going great. It's living its best life now.
It's fucking
covered in shit.
Seven hours of sleep. I need seven.
It's a lot of sleep.
Yeah. It really is.
I've been getting three for a long time.
That's not healthy. I do six. That's been pretty good. I look forward to the
that's it for us tonight, man. Good night, HD.